The inauguration, of course, of a new airport is a critical moment for us. Everything has to work from day one. So we depend not just on us, we depend on all of our partners. So it's important that we have partners that work here with us in a very structured way and that we can depend on, and we know that we will be able to open this airport on the first day working perfectly. Technology is important, I think, in two ways. The passenger has these days become very acquainted with technology. We use technology all the days, so it's easy for the passenger, and they expect technology in airports as well. For them, it's something that makes the travel more convenient. At the same time, it's important for us as airport operators, because building infrastructure, as we just did, is of course a very expensive thing. We try to minimize the amount of infrastructure that we have to build by using technology and making what we have much more efficient. And this is where modern technology like Zeta offers can help us.
A Zeta está trabalhando com Floripa numa situação de bastante desafio, que é quando você tem um terminal em operação e ao mesmo tempo você está construindo um novo terminal, né? Isso exige que você mantenha a operação e ao mesmo tempo tenha todo um esforço, toda uma dedicação para o que está vindo de novo. E com isso, com o nosso sistema de Airport Management, a parte de recursos aeroportuários que a gente implementou desde o início em Floripa, a gente conseguiu permitir com que eles fizessem não só a operação do terminal existente, mas também começassem a fazer uma transição para o novo terminal. E no novo terminal a gente também contribuiu e está atuando com eles na parte de fluxo de passageiro, com a solução de BCBP, que também vai permitir uma grande melhora em termos da experiência do passageiro e em termos de visibilidade da informação para as companhias aéreas e para o próprio aeroporto.
Passageiros, eles querem muito mais. Eles querem um aeroporto moderno, usando tecnologia onde ajuda os passageiros.
For me, this airport is a dream come true, because this airport is, in my opinion, much more than just an airport. It is something that I call a place to be, and it is something where I believe very nice moments will happen. We will have concerts here, we will have shows here. It's an airport that can be a place of meeting and a place of celebration. And it's, of course, in first line, an airport where passengers will embark and disembark. But I think it can be a place to be where people will have a lot of fun as well.